life. This is life. It's happening right now. As I'm video, as I'm sending to you, it's happening right now. Life. Look at the angels in the sky. Look at the angels. It's the same China. Christ is coming for them. Christ is coming for them. Those who don't know Christ must repent right now. This is happening live. From the same China. They are in trouble. Look at how they are videoing. You see angels coming in numbers. Coming in multitude. The sun is showing that Christ is coming. Please, if you don't know Jesus Christ as your personal savior, this is the time for you to look at what is happening in China to repent. If you don't repent, and your hope and trust is in your prime ministers and your government, you are going to bear the consequences. You are going to be in trouble. Please, repentance. A moment of repentance. The meaning of repentance is change your mind from the evil ways. Those who are living with girlfriends and boyfriends, it's a sin. Change, repent from your sin. Those who are stealing, those who are doing evil things in the secret, at the secret places, repent. Those who are sleeping with their children, those who are sleeping with children, repent. Every sin, they don't have big sin and small sin. Whatever you are doing, repent. For Christ is coming. The second coming of Jesus Christ is at hand. Repent, for the kingdom is at hand. Repent, oh, I say repent, brothers and sisters. If you don't know Christ as your personal savior, so start from today as you see this video to repent out from your sins. So when you are sorry, you can force sorry at the amount to show. Look for the right good church to attend if you don't have a church. Look for a Bible-based church to go. Go to church. Write your name. Repent of your sin. And the Lord will forgive you to bring you to the saving knowledge of Jesus Christ. It's life. This is happening life. The same China. It's happening life. The same China. It's happening life. I warn you to repent. If you don't know Christ, repent. If you don't know Jesus, repent. If you don't know Jesus Christ, repent. For Christ is coming. Christ is coming. He's coming for his own. Those who surrender and gave their life to him, they are the ones he is coming for. You see the angels in the sky. Repent. This is happening life in China. Repent from your sin. Every sinful nature. Those who are living with girlfriends and boyfriends, it's a sin. If you want to marry the person tomorrow, go and marry the person. Go and see the family and marry the person. If you are courting with somebody, it's a sin. And you won't go to heaven. You are going to lose. Go to hell. God bless you. Repent from your sin.